I have no idea how to make a curriculum. Becoming a teacher was a huge mistake.
Without a doubt. Now, that said, there's certain perks. Excuse me.
Wow, I don't know if teachers could cut in line. I can actually experience this food warm and disgusting.
Winger, what are you doing? This line is for food, not for Lionel Richie tickets. This is my house.
Come here. This man's name is Mr. Winger. And Mr. Winger is a teacher. You know what that means? It means he gets your meatballs.
Oh, please. That's all I have.
Get out of here. The place is a zoo. The trick is, you gotta show the other baboons you got a bigger, redder ass. Let's hit the lounge.
Our second order of business, lunch.
I'm taste testing rations for the shelter I'm digging.
Are you the coolest person in the world?
I doubt it.
Roy and Albert in a bubble.
Hickey, you chicken!
He got at us. Retreat!
If I come over there, there are gonna be two sounds. Me hitting you, twice.
And that's how I ended up at Greendale. Isn't it strange how it took this school shutting down for you and I to finally get to know each other?
So what's up next for you?
Dunno, maybe go stay with family in Lincolnshire.
Lincolnshire?
Yeah.
Where in Lincolnshire?
Just a little town called Scunthorpe.
Scunthorpe? I was stationed around Scunthorpe.
No.
Wait. Oh, the lady smocks I tarry through the hollyhocks and glen.
For a piss and a thrush in Scunthorpe, then it's off to Henningpen.
Where in God's name did you learn that song?
At Stansberry Pub.
My family practically lived in Stansberry.
I lost my virginity at Stansberry.
My mother was a Stansberry whore.
Mine was missing a thumb.
Oh, my God. Two thumbs, yeah.
Two thumbs.
She got both. I mean, you may have slept with my aunt, but given the circumstances, cheers.
Yeah. Ooh. So you're gonna stay with your family till you get your bearings?
I've got a cousin, Clive, who's got a spare room. You and he would really get along, actually.
Really?
Yeah.